Next up on Apartment Music 37, Thomas Milovac.
If it's NCAA basketball, it's on Westwood 1. 5:48 to go here in the first half. 24-18 Villanova. Adam Schefter then. Ethan's up. Barbara Kraft.
Thank you. not happen. The Pelicans see themselves as potential playoff contenders, even though they've lost the first couple of games with Zion. So, Evan, I'm just not feeling it right now. Yeah, a whole lot of excitement.
Kawhi Leonard recorded his first triple-double last night. Everyone was shocked that he hadn't had one before. Did you know that he hadn't had one yet?
Thank you. Milovac at Apartment Music 37.
Thank you, everybody.